We all know diamond, right? It's beautiful, but very rare. When we say diamond, you think about engagement rings. But diamond is a super material of the future. I'm Mehmet from Epsilon Enterprise. We have been growing diamonds for the past 3 years. What if we tell you that our special diamond makes magnetic sensor technologies up to 10 times more sensitive than today? Imagine quantum computers or even more. By using a sensitive diamond quantum microscope, we can see tumor cells clearly and save more lives. It's impossible to make such improvements without diamond. Today, semiconductor industry is based on silicon, but a diamond will disrupt the market soon. To make such a big change in the industry, diamonds should be accessible like a silicon. Using diamond increases performance by solving temperature and conductivity issues. As Epsilon, we are ready to enter the market with our special diamonds that are designed for the quantum applications. We call it NV Diamond technology. The NV Diamond market is scientifically validated. However, sustainable production isn't achieved yet. Because of that problem, the scientific ecosystem cannot make enough experiment to use that supermaterial in their researches. As Epsilon, we are here to make the highest quality diamond accessible for the current sensor technologies. Epsilon is at a Series A stage company as being a well-known player in the diamond plate market. This summer, we are expanding our operations to the Netherlands. We are ready to support researchers, quantum sensor groups, and companies to access this super material. If you have a personal contact who would share the vision of making diamond the next silicon, please connect with me and tell them it's time for a diamond valley. Thank you.